大家好，
我是 Stella，
我是 Warren。 我们今天要为您念的是奇迹正文第十八章，穿越梦境 Chapter 18 The Passing of the Dream。 五，幸福美梦 5. The Happy Dream。
现在你该准备化解那不曾真正发生的事了。Prepare you now for the undoing of what never was. 你若明白真相与幻想之间，你就无需救赎了。If you already understood the difference between truth and illusion, the atonement would have no meaning. 神圣一刻，神圣关系，神圣的教诲及救恩所需的一切道具，都会变得英雄无用武之地。The holy instant, the holy relationship, the Holy Spirit's teaching, and all the means by which salvation is accomplished would have no purpose. 因为他们不过是把你的恐怖噩梦转化为幸福美梦的方便法门而已，而美梦又会让你比较容易误入真知之境。For they are all but aspects of the plan to change your dreams of fear to happy dreams from which you awaken easily to knowledge. 切莫在这世上自作主张，因你连进步或退步都分辨不清。Put yourself not in charge of this, for you cannot distinguish between advance and retreat. 你曾把自己几个显著的进步评为失败，却把严重的退步视为成功。 Some of your greatest advances you have judged as failures, and some of your deepest retreats you have evaluated as success. 切勿等你千方百计消除了内心所有的恐惧与怨恨之后才肯求助于神圣一刻。 Never approach the holy instant after you have tried to remove all fear and hatred from your mind. 那是神圣一刻的本分， That is its function. 你若要向圣灵求助，不可故意视而不见自己的罪疚。 Never attempt to overlook your guilt before you ask the Holy Spirit's help. 那是圣灵的本分， That is his function. 至于你的本分，只是献给他小小的愿心，让他为你消除所有的恐惧与怨恨，并因而获得宽恕。 Your part is only to offer him a little willingness to let him remove all fear and hatred and to be forgiven. 你的小小信心一旦与他的智慧结合，他便能把你引进救赎大业，而且保证你马到成功。 On your little faith, joined with his understanding, he will build your part in the atonement and make sure that you fulfill it easily. 只要与他在一起，你等于在坚固的信仰基石搭起了一座直达天堂的天梯。 And with him, you will build a ladder planted in the solid rock of faith and rising even to heaven. 有幸沿此天梯直升天堂的也绝不会仅你一人而已。 Nor will you use it to ascend to heaven alone. 虽然神圣一刻不是你安排的出来的，但你的神圣关系却会在这一刻得到重生及祝福，成千上万的人也会因着你而同升天堂。 Through your holy relationship, reborn and blessed, in every holy instant you do not arrange, thousands will rise to heaven with you. 这其实你计划得了的。 Can you plan for this? 你怎么可能为这种任务预作准备？ Or could you prepare yourself for such a function? 但是它一定会实现的，因为这是上主的旨意。Yet it is possible because God wills it. 而且上主永远不改其志。Nor will he change his mind about it. 救恩的方法与目的都在他手中。The means and purpose both belong to him. 你只要接纳其一，另一个就会自然来到。You have accepted one, the other will be provided. 他的目的是不可能没有方法的。A purpose such as this without the means is inconceivable. 凡是愿为上主目的效命之人，上主必会提供他完成的途径。He will provide the means to anyone who shares his purpose.幸福美梦得以成真，不是因为他们是梦，而是因为他们是幸福的。Happy dreams come true not because they are dreams, but only because they are happy. 这种梦必定充满了爱。And so they must be loving. 他们传递的信息是愿你的旨意成就，而非我偏不要这样。Their message is...Thy will be done, and not I want it otherwise. 至于方法与目的之间如何前呼后应，这不是你所能了解的。The alignment of means and purpose is an undertaking impossible for you to understand. 你甚至意识不到自己其实已经接纳了圣灵的目的，只不过你还想用不神圣的手法来完成他的目的而已。You do not even realize you have accepted the Holy Spirit's purpose as your own, and you would merely bring unholy means to its accomplishment. 改变原有的目的是需要一些信心的，唯有如此，你才可能接受圣灵的方法而发挥大用。 The little faithis needed to change the purpose is all that is required to receive the means and use them. 爱你的弟兄如同爱自己一样，这并不是痴人说梦。 It is no dream to love your brother as yourself. 你的神圣关系也不是一个梦。 Nor is your holy relationship is a dream.这神圣关系若还带有一些梦的成分，是因为它仍属于一种特殊关系。 All the remains of dreams within it is that it is still a special relationship. 不过这对圣灵特别有用，因它在世上负有特别的使命。 Yet it is very useful to the Holy Spirit who has a special function here.他必须借此关系才能把你的梦境转为幸福美梦，且将喜悦散播给成千上万仍然相信爱是恐惧而非幸福的人。 It will become the happy dream through which he can spread joy to thousands on thousands who believe that love is fear, not happiness.圣灵既然赋予你的人际关系这一任务，就让他带你接受这一任务吧。除此之外，这个关系不需要任何东西来满全圣灵之所愿。Let him fulfill the function that he gave to your relationship by accepting it for you, and nothing will be wanting that would make of it what he would have it be.当你感到这个关系的神圣性受到威胁，最好立刻停下脚步，不理会内心的恐惧，而向圣灵献上你的愿心，请他把这一刻转为你衷心想要的神圣一刻。When you feel the holiness of your relationship is threatened by anything, stop instantly and offer the Holy Spirit your willingness, in spite of fear, to let him exchange this instant.For the Holy One that you would rather have. 他绝不会让你的希望落空的。He will never fail in this. 不要忘了，你的关系只有一个， 不论这关系的哪一部分受到威胁，其他部分必遭池鱼之殃。
But forget not that your relationship is one, and so it must be that whatever threatens the peace of one is an equal threat to the other.
如今你和弟兄再也不可能各自面对恐惧了，你们也无法独自处理恐惧的，这是合一之力给你们的祝福。
The power of joining its blessing lies in the fact that it is not impossible for you or your brother to experience fear alone or to attempt to deal with it alone.
切莫认为你必须或能够独自面对并处理这种恐惧。
Never believe that this is necessary or even possible.
这是不可能的，同理你们任何一方也不可能独享神圣一刻的。
Yet, just as this is impossible, so is it equally impossible that the holy instant come to either of you without the other.
不论在哪一方邀请的神圣一刻，双方都会得到这一刻的祝福。
And it will come to both at the request of either.
当危机来临时，神智比较清明的一方应该记得自己亏欠对方多深，真诚地感念对方的恩德，并且高兴自己终于有偿还的机会，让彼此都能获得幸福快乐。
Whoever is sinner at the time the threat is perceived should remember how deep is his indebtedness to the other and how much gratitude is due him and be glad that he can pay his debtby bringing happiness to both.
愿他不断如此提醒自己，
let him remember this and say,
我渴望得到这神圣的一刻，才好与我所爱的弟兄分享。
I desire this holy instant for myself, that I may share it with my brother whom I love.
没有他，我不可能拥有这一刻，没有我，他也无法拥有。
It is not possible that I can have it without him, or he without me.
现在正是我们同享神圣一刻的大好时机。
Yet, it is wholly possible for us to share it now.
因此我愿选择这一刻作为献给圣灵的礼物，他的祝福才能得以降临，让我们活得心安理得。
And so I choose this instant.As the one to offer to the Holy Spirit, that His blessing may descend on us and keep us both in peace.
奇迹正文第十八章，穿越梦境 ，Chapter 18, The Passing of the Dream. 五，幸福美梦 ，Five, The Happy Dream. 愿大家。有一个生命充满的一天，阿门，我爱你哦。